Hi, I'm Felipe Chavez, the CEO of Kiwibot. We're a sidewalk robotic delivery startup, and today marks 4 years since our first delivery at UC Berkeley. I still remember that moment as if it was yesterday. Since then, we have completed more than 150,000 orders and built more than 400 robots. We are a company with global aspirations and have a footprint in Colombia, California, and Taiwan. Today, I'm going to show you the most exciting robot that we have ever created, introducing the Kiwibot 4.0. It is the most advanced urban-friendly delivery robot in the market, and it is also designed to be the cutest. Here is our new robot, our new friend, nuestro nuevo parcero. Let's go 4.0. Wow, that was amazing, right? Well, this is the result of years of work, and I'm incredibly proud of our team. In our design, we took into account size, aesthetics, and of course technology, to ensure harmony between robots and pedestrians from cities around the world. We are a group of dreamers that want to have a positive impact on our planet. More than robots, more than deliveries, we want to make the world a better place, but with love. With love, we want to deploy fleets of hundreds of thousands, even millions of robots one day. This is the beginning of a new generation of machines that are going to make our lives easier. Now, I have something else to show you.
Thank you. Hi, Remy. This is the new Kiwibot.
What does it do?
It's for food delivery.
Why is it bigger than the other one?
Oh, Remy, I know that you have a lot of questions. We knew that you wanted the perfect robot, so we transformed all your ideas into a reality we call Kiwibot. So let's check in with our team and they will tell you everything you want to know.
Okay.
Hi, I am Alejandro Talora, Head of Design in Kiwibot. What we do in Kiwibot is very much inspired by people and feelings. And we use these powerful emotions to render designs to represent the community that we serve. In our design process, we use processes that are similar when an artist is creating a composition. We evaluate the people's behavior and then we come up with ideas that will boost the feeling of the community around the robot in the streets. A good sign about the robot design is when people brighten in front of them. Kiwibot is not about a robot, it's about people's heart. We are developing a better way to move goods from A to B in dense urban areas. And we're doing this through efficient, partial autonomous technology. In the new Series 4, we believe that designing from the ground up is the right way to combine AI, a new set of sensors, computers, and functionalities that make it easier to explore and optimize to achieve the best results. Kiwibot Series 4 has been designed with extreme care, taking special attention to details like size, balance, modularity features to quick technology iteration. Robot behavior allowed with different environments with his playing a role as a bridge in the healthy robot adoption into the society. Kiwibot explored his brand adaptability to support local commerce or international brands. His signage to improve communication with the environment and his cuteness to mark as the one of the most important differences in the competitive landscape. The high level of iteration in Series 4 allows the Kiwibot to interact with its environment and what is happening around it. You will see a Kiwibot winking you, following with your eyes, or express emotions like happiness, frustration, and even sadness. The robot also has more interfaces to enhance the operation experience, like a speaker, the screen, and the robot itself will interact with everything depending on the weather conditions, people, objects, and events. Now, I'm going to introduce our Head of Hardware and Manufacturing, Natalia Pinilla.
This amazing journey of building the Kiwibot 4 began over a year ago when we didn't even imagine that something like coronavirus pandemic could take over the world. But we focused all our efforts to continue developing and testing our product, even though our team was halfway across the globe. The development was in Colombia. We tested our prototypes and final design in Taipei. We produce in China, and we made the assembly with the amazing team in California, where finally our robots are running. This has been a long process with a lot of challenges, but the effort and passion of all the companies since we started to define the requirements until having the final design in production has been the key to complete a product that is capable of supplying all the functionality that Kiwibot needs to deliver to you the best delivery service with robots. This new version of the Kiwibot has a lot of new features. New cameras, full range LiDAR, proximity and clip sensors are going to increase the capability of the robot to understand the world, and a new set of communication equipment and antennas improve the connectivity and location accuracy essentials in the robot monitoring and tracking process. Furthermore, a bigger container with automatic door system with a lock assures a fully no contact delivery. Moreover, an original flag, LED screen, sun system, frontal and rear light make it more visible and safer for pedestrians and cars over the streets. Processing all that sensor information to make intelligent decisions is possible thanks to the latest and high-performance computing technology powered by NVIDIA. This is by far the most advanced Kiwibot ever. The future of our technology is bright. That's why we have found new allies who will help us to keep improving our product. Please meet our friends from Setway.
Hello, my name is Tony Ho. I'm the Vice President for Global Business Development for Segway Naval Group. We're really happy to see Kiwi has grown very fast into many global markets and many different campuses. And we're very proud to support Kiwi with the next generation robotics mobile platform, which will help better delivery, more reliable service, and more efficient service to the client. And finally, go Kiwibot!
Well, now is the moment to talk about the reign of the Kiwibot that runs on revolutionary AI technology. Let's meet the unique team that's make this happen.
Kiwibot started with a very simple concept, just bots being remotely teleoperated to deliver it at short distances. With the second iteration, we assigned supervisors to the Kiwibots at a high level of assistance. This ensured a safer and a faster operation. However, for the Kiwibot 3 series, we introduced partial automation. Specifically, we improved the perception side. We utilize the Kiwibot sensors to understand how we can interpret the world, interact with the community, and find barriers in mobility that the robots should face. With our new 4 series, we have applied our experience from the previous iterations, and we have developed a semi-autonomous driving system, allowing for new ways to interact with the world and the user. We are excited to introduce the world to our semi-autonomous Kiwibots and pave the way for the technological innovation of the future. To ensure the safety of the community, we assign supervisors to monitor the urban environment and operations. Our supervisors are trained to take control of the robot if a warning or a critical event occurs. Our foremost priorities are respectively the safety of people, the environment, and goods. The Kiwibot 4 series are capable of performing an incredible driving function under different outdoor or indoor conditions. The new perception system is composed by high-tech sensors and allow us to get much information about the environment and the surroundings. For example, the bots are able to detect traffic lights, people, vehicles, or even other Kiwibots, and then take decisions in the path planning and the obstacle avoidance process, depending on the strategic features, the risks, the estimated trajectories, and where these dynamic or static objects are located. We can also design critical scenarios such as crossing the street if the robot has to change the speed limitation or just stop immediately. Now let's see an example of what partial or semi-autonomous navigation means. In the video, you can see the robot's view on the sidewalk, a normal day in operation. Here, we can activate what we call the corner-to-corner stack. This takes control of the robot and takes it from corner A to corner B automatically, without human intervention, but maintaining supervision all the time. When the robot arrives at the end of the local trajectory, another algorithm takes control of the state and decides if the robot master 90 degrees, cross the street, or just wait for the customer. In addition to this semi-autonomous stack, we are exploring, testing, and developing different environments for the Kiwibot. This allows us high precision in a Kiwibot, knowing where it has to go, and it can perceive the world and navigate its smaller street in the right way, without crashing or falling, and taking smart decisions all the time. With a smarter software and a slicker hardware comes a better operation. Now let's check in with Diego to hear some more about.
Hello, my name is Diego Varela, and I'm the Chief Operating Officer at Kiwibot. The vision for the future of Kiwibot is not only technological enhancement, but also operational excellence. We're building a holistic robotic delivery infrastructure and built a set of tools to deploy our service in a very short amount of time, rapidly integrating with any partner. Whether it's for local businesses, university campuses, airports, or shopping malls, Kiwibot can never be slowed down. You've now seen how our revolutionary technology works, and now I want to show you how the robots will serve you. Our delivery infrastructure and integration methodology will allow us to deploy service in just weeks. Just reach out to one of our operations team members and you'll see some bots on the street by next month. How? Well, we have some exciting news in the coming months. We're currently working on the foundation of Kiwibot 4.0. Our goal is to seamlessly integrate the Kiwibot into your community as your friend in the streets. Our highly trained operations team, our Kiwi Squad, will work with local partners and cities to ensure Kiwi feels welcome into your community. By the end of 2021, we want to scale our business, which means we will operate with deployments of 200 plus robots. My experience working for companies such as Uber and Amazon helped me understand the importance of obsessing over the customer. So with so many robots around you, you'll be able to get whatever you want, whenever you want it. And here's what Sodexo has to say about it.
Hello, I am Aurélia Valo, Vice President in charge of automatization at Sodexo, a worldwide quality of life services company. We have been deploying Kiwibot autonomous robots on the university campuses we service. And Kiwibot is a great company to work with. The technology is cutting edge, the team is reliable and easy to work with. Our clients, the university, are excited. The students love it, especially in this COVID period. We are looking forward to deploying the new version of the robot.
From here, we will begin our growth phase. We will expand throughout North America and bring Kiwibot to as many people as we can. Are you ready for that futuristic lifestyle that the movie industry has been promising you for years? But wait, the long-term vision our team has is to bring Kiwibot all over the world, and even to Mars. Whether you're a doctor or a teacher, whether you're a student or an employee, or simply enjoying your well-deserved retired life, we will serve you. Whether you live in Singapore, in London, or Sydney, we want all people to be able to access convenient, quick, safe, and affordable delivery. Delivery should not be a luxury, but rather your right as a citizen of the future. Thank you very much for your time, and now I will leave you with Aria, who is going to talk about how we win people's hearts.
The head of user research at Kiwibot. At the core of our business is the community that we serve. Kiwibot is a friendly robot, the only bot with facial expressions, and that's what makes them so lovable. As our primary mission is to bring convenience to our end user, we find it imperative to integrate to the community, which means building relationships with small business owners, community organizations, and most importantly, with people. At UC Berkeley, Kiwibots became known as the unofficial mascot of the campus. Our user ratings were up to 4.6, and this is because we listen to our users and prioritize engineering enhancements to directly eliminate their pain points. Students have dressed up as Kiwibots for Halloween, they've designed Kiwi stickers in their free time, and they've overall accepted us into their community. And we are so grateful. We have already begun our community initiatives in our new expansion zones, and we cannot wait to explore the new communities. On a larger scale, Kiwi is passionate about making an impact. In the past year, we donated school supplies to students in Colombia who are struggling from the negative impacts of the COVID-19 pandemic. Furthermore, our company believes in sustainability, and Kiwibot provides an eco-friendly alternative to traditional automobile deliveries. We have joined the LACI, Zero Emission Zone, in Santa Monica, and we're ready to build a convenient yet sustainable delivery infrastructure all over the world. Now I'll leave you with David to talk more about our future expansion and partnerships.
Hello, I'm David Rodriguez, the head of business at Kiwibot. By now, you're probably wondering, where can I find a Kiwibot? We're exploring opportunities to bring our service to all top cities in the US. Among the first cities are San Jose, Santa Monica, and Los Angeles. Yes, you can see the robot on the sidewalks of these cities. San Jose led us to create a framework to empower communities at risk, and those traditionally excluded from the innovation cycle. We build tech anyone can use. And so, San Jose became the first city connected to a robot API. The city of LA loved what we did in San Jose and allowed delivery tests in special purpose areas, but also college campuses and malls. We're proud to have integrated LA to our API. Our efforts in San Jose and LA caused shockwaves in Santa Monica. Santa Monica now welcomes Kiwibot to participate in the nation's first zero-emission delivery zone. As part of this effort, we're calculating the CO2 emissions we're saving in our operation. Thank you.
As I said earlier, we are creating a company where people and the planet are very important. The number one problem in the world right now is climate change. 80% of the deliveries in the US are made by cars powered by gas. Just here in California, more than half of the state is in severe drought. Fires are getting more difficult each year, affecting the air quality and our lungs. If we don't take any measures right now, by 2030, urban deliveries are going to increase carbon emissions by 30%. We at Kiwibot are already saving 1,000 grams of CO2 in each delivery, and our goal is to save 10 million grams of CO2 just this year. But that's still a very tiny piece. So please, only buy what you need. Be cautious if you actually need that delivery. If there is a good weather, remember that walking to your local restaurant and pick up your food, it's also an option. The world changes with your behavior, not with your opinion. Have a good relationship with yourselves. For them, you are the universe. Thank you very much.
Buenas.
Quack.